Rolling and sliding. In this module, you will learn to describe which objects roll, slide, and both roll and slide, and identify the basic 3D shapes such as cuboid, cylinder, cone, and sphere by their names.
There are so many swings and games in the fair. My friend Sophie told me about the shape house. Mom, Dad, let's go and see that house. I would like to go there. There's the shape house.
Let's go inside.
I will go and buy the tickets.
Welcome to the shape world. This world was discovered few years ago. You will see that houses, swings, etc. are all made up of solid objects. These objects talk too. They have their own world like we have ours.
Hello all. We have some solid objects who would like to talk about themselves. They also have certain questions that they want to ask. Who would like to join us?
Hi all, you can see me in different structures of houses and in other things. Tell me, what will happen if I walk on the swing? Will I slide? Will I roll? Or will I slide as well as roll?
You will roll.
Oh, let's see. I am sliding, not rolling. I am sliding because I have flat faces. Do you know my special name? I am Q.
Woohoo! I rolled down from the swing. Do you know why I rolled down instead of sliding?
Yes, I know why you rolled down from the swing. It's because you have a round surface.
Yes, you are right. I have a special name too. It's Sphere. My friend will speak now.
What's that I just did? Slide or roll?
You slid because you have flat surfaces.
Do you know my special name? Okay, let me tell you. My special name is Cuboid. You can see me in matchstick boxes, in the buildings, mobiles, etc.
Isn't it nice? I can slide as well as roll down. Do you know how it is possible?
You roll on your round surface and slide down on your flat surface.
Yes, you are absolutely right. Ours is a special name too. It is Cone. You can see us in birthday caps, castle rooftops, etc. Here comes one of our friends who also rolls and slides.
Hi all. I both roll and slide, just like my friend Cone does. Do you know my special name?
Let us guess. It's cubicle.
Well, no. It's cylinder. I slide on my flat surface and I roll on my round surface. You can see me in pencils, coins, bottles, etc.
Let's go out of the shape house. We have to go back home too.
So, what did you learn about solid shapes today?
I learned that solid objects have their special names as per their shape. For example, cone can both roll and slide.
Let's recap. Children, today we have seen solid objects which have their special names like cone, cuboid, cylinder, cube, and sphere. A cube can slide because it has flat faces. A carton box and a dice are all cubes. A cuboid also slides because it has flat faces too. A puzzle, a geometry box are all cuboids. A sphere only rolls because it has a curved surface. A ball, a marble, an orange, and a tomato are all spheres. A cone slides as well as rolls. A birthday cap, an ice cream cone, a traffic cone, a witch's hat, and a funnel are all cones. A cylinder also both rolls and slides. A bottle, a coin, a piece of chalk, a pencil are all cylinders. Thank you.